Hi everyone, Maria Borde from Trini Vegan here. Despite the many lies and rationalizations, there is not a single reason and justification for hunting. The concept of wildlife management is a delusional idea created quite recently to justify the atrocious rape of our environment and the thirst for killing innocent animals. I have serious concerns about the state of mind of anyone who gets a thrill out of taking away the life of an animal. Humans cannot manage nature, period. And you can take a look around you and you can find countless proof. Everyone is entitled to have a hobby, but premeditated murder of innocent beings that have done nothing to us is not a hobby or a sport. It is evil. Hunting should be banned in every single country, including Trinidad and Tobago, for good. In an article back in 2013, it stated that more than 140,000 wild animals were hunted and killed in this country over a three-year period. 140,000. There are no bike limits, no regulations, size, breed, pregnant or not, anything goes. The buck does not end with the poachers or hunters. No, it ends with every single person in our country that is involved in one way or another. The wild meat business has increased dramatically, encouraging the destruction of these species. Those who buy and consume the dismembered parts of these animals have their hands full of blood too. According to the news, the Zoological Society of Trinidad and Tobago was appealing to hunters to know the laws governing hunting and to abide by the provisions. They have observed that some hunters are using headlights illegally and reminding them that the use of artificial light is not allowed for the purpose of hunting, as it can profoundly affect the behavior of certain animals. Basically, let's kill them, but let's kill them humanely. There is no such a thing as humane slaughter. It's an oxymoron. The ZSTT should be the least of all organizations to discuss any sort of issues with regards to animals' welfare, since they manage the Emperor Valley Prison Zoo. We should instead be promoting and advocating for the preservation of the animals' life and habitat. Animals have the right to be protected. They have the right to live peacefully without being constantly harassed or afraid to die at the hands of those who find their death entertaining.